In video games, the narrative moves forward through players' decisions and interactions with NPCs. Usually, these actions are timed or triggered by a player's gameplay or their dialogue tree response. But as games transition to generative in-world NPCs, having more dynamic ways to trigger actions is critical. That's why we created our Goals and Actions feature. Keep in mind that we're constantly updating our YAML editor, so it might look different when you use it. We currently offer two options for activating goals and actions. The first allows game designers to manually trigger the action similar to how they currently set them up. In addition to these client-defined triggers, we recently introduced a new method for goal activation: intent recognition. This will offer new player-centric ways to dynamically drive interactions and gameplay. Today we'll be creating an onboarding character for a Candyland game aimed at kids to showcase these new features. For intent recognition, use Inworld's YAML editor to easily enter an intent name and the corresponding training phrases. For our onboarding character, we'll set up two intents: to tell players about a quest, and to help them find a weapon in-game. Since there are countless ways that a player might bring these up in conversation, we'll enter a variety of different phrases that they might say. Now when a player says something similar to one of the training phrases, even if it's not identical, the intent will be recognized and will be used to trigger the corresponding goal and action. In the Actions section of the YAML, you'll enter an instruction in the Instruction line for what you want your characters to say or do. This ensures that when a player mentions something related to weapons, Mr. Toyman will know exactly what to say. Parameters allow you to dynamically inject real-time information from the client, delivered through the trigger, into actions at runtime. This gives developers a lot more control and flexibility to not have to define all goal variants ahead of time. For example, you could pass in the current HP of a player as a parameter, which would give the character the accurate, real-time information that they can then use in the conversation. Pro tip: you can even pass in the entire instruction by only including a single parameter in the instruction field, like double curly open brace p.instruction double curly close brace. Now that you've seen how Inworld's new goals and actions features are set up, let's see them in action. First, we'll show you them in the studio chat so you can see in the conversation when they're triggered. As you can see, our Mr. Toyman character was able to respond at the right times to the player's comments with his programmed action. Now let's see how that looks in a game-like experience. Good day, sir.
Ahoy there, friend. Welcome to the Shop of Curiosities and Wonders. Are you new around these parts?
Yes, I am.
Well, then you are in luck. I'm Mr. Toyman, and I'll be your guide to this world of sweet surprises and endless delights. But we warn, evil lurks in the shadows like a cavity. So watch your step.
What should I do around here?
Why don't you start your journey by exploring the Gumdrop Castle? It's a magical place, full of secrets and adventure. I'm sure you'll find something that will make your heart sing.
What's to do there?
You can explore the castle grounds, try your hand at a game of candy chess, or take part in a sugary scavenger hunt. Who knows? Maybe you'll even find a secret surprise.
Are there any quests I can complete here?
As a matter of fact, there is. Lord Toffee has stolen the ancient candy recipes, and we need your help to get them back. If you can find and return the recipes, I'll reward you with a special treat.
How difficult is it?
It won't be easy, but I'm sure with a little bit of luck and determination, you can do it. Good luck on your quest.
I'm in, but where can I pick up a weapon to prepare myself?
If you want something powerful enough to protect yourself, then Queen Bee is your best bet. She can craft a javelin made with a honeybee's stinger that will give you an edge in battle. Just make sure to be careful. Her court is full of all sorts of creatures that are not so friendly.